You could take everything that epitomises a Sheffield United fan, roll it into a football player, you'd get Billy Sharp.
Very fortunate to be able to play for Sheffield United, the team who I've supported. It's why I'm here today, and I'm grateful for the journey I've had. And
the city. He's not somebody who doesn't understand kids in the city. He's quite happy to give things back. He's just one of them.
Billy Sharp was only 2 days old, and his father revealed that goal was for him. The message on his shirt read, "That's for you, son." A tragic tale, but a reminder that football is the beautiful game.
It just hits you. I have a tap at the badge just before you go out, and then you get to the end of the tunnel. The big roar goes up, and yeah,
speared in towards Henderson. Sharp! It's on the mark! It's Billy Sharp's first goal of the Championship season! It has taken only 2 minutes!
They turn from him. Billy Sharp takes aim and fires into the bottom corner!
In this time, Sharp's there! It is Billy Sharp from the spot. We open up here now. Sharp, Billy Sharp!
It falls to Sharp, and in! First five ball in, Sharp, 3-1!
That's 5 in 5! That's Krull. Sharp steps up, and he bends in the cross. Header from Sharp's there!
Lundstrom into the area, Krull!